So, what are your favorite kinds of movies?
I like horror films, things that scare me, thrill me.
Alrighty, do you like comedies, dramas?
I like romantic comedies occasionally.
Romantic comedies?
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty, we'll have to edit that out. Alrighty, who's your favorite action star?
Action star? I don't really have one.
Do you really have one?
No.
Who's your favorite horror star?
I don't really follow the stars, I just like the movies.
Like the movies?
Yeah.
What's the your favorite latest horror movie that's come out? And have you seen
Saw.
Saw? You like Saw?
Yes.
Have you seen them all? Have you?
I haven't seen the fourth one yet. I've seen all three. So
okay. Cool. All right. What other genres of movies do you do? You watch adult film, perhaps?
No.
No. How often do you go to Blockbuster? Rent movies, not necessarily Blockbuster, but Hollywood Video, movies to go, etc.
At least like 3 times a month.
3-4 times a month.
Yeah.
Alrighty. And how often do the movie theaters? Just on average, real fast.
Probably like maybe 2 or 3.
2 or 3 times?
Yeah.
Great. Well, thank you so much.
Thanks,
man. Okay. Alright, guys. What are your favorite types of movies?
I'd say comedy.
Comedy?
Action movies sometimes.
Action movies sometimes?
Comedy.
Comedy? Who's your favorite actor? Like comedy actor? Like Will Ferrell or Tom?
I love Adam Sandler.
Adam Sandler?
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Jim Carrey. Great, great. Alright, what other genres do you like? Are you guys into drama at all? I know you guys are guys trying to be manly or something, but drama. I know you guys have seen The Notebook, right?
I have seen The Notebook.
You've seen The Notebook? You think it was good? You cried? Alright, that's good. You got some diversity here. Alright, what about adult films? Do you guys watch any adult films at all? Pornos? Not at all. You're a teenager, you're in high school? That's cool, you don't watch no pornos at all. Alrighty, how often do you guys go to the movies, on average? You work in the movie theaters.
Yeah,
there a lot. Cool. What about you, man?
I used to go a lot.
What, you guys go to Blockbuster, rent movies?
Redbox.
Alright, cool. Well, guys, I appreciate your time.
Hey,
man, so what kind of movies, like, are your favorite kind of movies?
I like every kind of movies, like science fiction, action, everything.
Science fiction? What about comedy? Like, who's your favorite comedy star?
Jim Carrey?
Are there any kind of movies you don't like in particular that you don't watch, like adult films? Do you watch adult films? More or less? No, no adult films at all?
Sometimes,
occasionally? How often do you watch action films?
Yeah, I like action films too.
How often do you go to like the movie theaters? Like how often, like how many times a week or a month? You don't know? How many times a month do you go to Blockbuster?
Sometimes,
maybe 1 or 2 days a month. All right. Do you ever rent adult films for Blockbuster or online or anything like that?
Sometimes I watch online.
Online? That's it. All right, man. Well, I think we got everything you need. I appreciate it, man. All right. All right. So, first of all, what's your name?
Josh.
Josh. All right, Josh. What kind of movies do you like? What's your favorite genre of movies?
Independent films.
Independent films.
Like movies nobody ever hears about. All
right. That's cool.
Yeah, because you get. You get a different variety of what people have to explore on their mind rather than just the typical boring movies.
Yeah, I get you. Do you watch any new movies that come out in theaters, perhaps?
I haven't been to movies in a while.
Really? Mm-hmm. All right, do you go to Blockbuster and older movies?
Yeah, sometimes I do, but I just haven't had the time lately, but when I do get the chance, I do.
Like, how often? Like
once a month.
Once a month, twice a month? All right,
once
that's cool. So you like horror...
Anything basically that strikes my interest.
What about adult films? Pornos. You get into those much?
I used to work at a porn store for 2 years.
Did
so
you
it's
really?
Kind of burnt out of my head right now. All I see is white screen whenever I see it. So
I guess. So you don't watch that? You don't rent them? You don't buy them?
No.
Not at all?
No. Worked for the industry in my lifetime. Nope. Sorry.
All right. You got you. And who's your favorite actor or actress right now?
I really kind of don't have one at the moment.
Haven't? All right, that's fine, man. Mm-hmm. Well, I appreciate it, Josh.
And, you're welcome.
Man, I need a lighter, man.
Right here.
Yeah. What's up, Slim?
What's cracking?
Hit this shit.
Shit, I almost hit this motherfucker today.
Is that right?
What is it with motherfuckers thinking that? Because we're in the spotlight or whatever that... They can do or say whatever they want to us, and we won't retaliate.
And protect my motherfucking self by any means necessary,
right? Cause you don't know me, I don't know you, so don't approach me, I won't approach you. And don't insult me, I won't insult you. Cause you don't know what I will or I won't, don't know. Cause you don't know me, and I don't know you, so don't approach me, I won't approach you. And don't insult me, I won't insult you. Cause you don't know what I will or I won't do.
Make no mistake, I'm the Golden State heavyweight. Being underrated gave me time to create. Can you relate? I renovate straight out the gate. Carry my weight, but seeing and receive nothing but hate. Millionaire snatching crumbs off my little son plate. Kidnapped, locked in the trunk, and shot in the face. No hoes, no clothes, no one showing up for my shows. You know how it goes, I might as well kick it at home. But my baby mama hate my guts and can't stand me. Packed up, moved out, started a new family. So all this struggling for what? So I can blow up? Marry a slut, but can't watch my seed grow up? Fuck that, this the fucking thanks I get for trying to entertain assholes and feed my bitch. Yo, I feel like my whole life is upside down. Cause you see more support than I'm seeing my child. It's like
every day I wake up, another drama. It's a wonder I'm alive, surviving is karma. If I can hold on to my private life for 5 minutes longer, I might get my wife to let go of the sniper, this karma. Without these cameras in our faces like animals, for your channel to action news, to follow our ambulance up the avenue, and catch a glimpse of all the suicide attempts, and what we do in private since they won't let us put up a fence. And you wonder why I carry every gun under the sun, whether it's unloaded full or an unregistered one. No bullets, you're so full of shit, this clip is so full it'll spit if I don't pull. And don't give me no bullshit, I'm not in the mood. I just got in a feud in some parking lot with a dude over Kim, and she just slit both of her wrists over this shit. Don't tell me about the show business shit, I know what this is, bitch. Cause you don't know me, I don't know you, so don't approach me, I won't approach you. And don't insult me, I won't insult you. Cause you don't know what I will or I won't do. Cause you don't know me, and I don't know you, so don't approach me, I won't approach you. And don't insult me, I won't insult you. Cause you don't know what I will or I won't do.
This ain't business, this is personal, bitch. You don't know exhibit for shit. New school class dismissed. I had a very fucked up day, I'm needing this fit. Shutting motherfuckers up like they pleading a fit. Yo, M, it's time to get serious with it. Time for everybody to feel it. Similar to the egg in a skillet. This is your brain on drugs. Exhibit brain on thugs. Ain't no neighborhood that's big enough to bang on us. Ain't no love lost, my niggas, relax yourself. I'm about to snatch it all and start spreading the wealth. To my niggas who never seen it, I mean it when I holler at the top of my lungs about my guns and my loved ones. Got tons of ammo to crack your enamel. Changing your channel, played like a fucking piano. Riding slow through Cali like I'm riding a camel. Millionaire motherfuckers with the braids and the flannels. I feel like Tony Soprano, who do I trust now? Just hit me on my teller, nigga, soon as I touch down. Spit lines and split spines just to get mine. Big behind bitches getting dick to spit shine. Sniff lines of coke, that's the only shit to make your dope. Bitch ass nigga that's dropping a soul. Get choked out and beat, put your head in a vice grip and turn to you motherfuckers, tell me
so
the
do
right
shit. So I gotta
shit.
Buy a whole block to myself, a front door with 12 locks, and have a bodyguard walk me out to my mailbox. And every time somebody makes a threat, run and tell cops. Fuck that, I protect myself with these 12 shots. And one in the chamber, gun in the waist, and one in the ankle, waiting for someone to come to my place. Trying to walk up and knock like these cocksuckers are not gonna get a shotgun or a Glock shoved in their face. And it's a disgrace, Haley can't play with her toys in the front yard without you driving by, honking your horn, screaming some shit, leaning out your windows, beeping and shit, or pulling up in my drive like I won't leap in your whip. And so these kids tell their friends and relatives where I live, so my address ends up on the internet again. So then I do an interview with Spin, telling them that if someone comes to my crib, I'ma shove a gun in their ribs and reporters blow it out of proportion.
Oh, now he's pulling guns on his fans just for trying to stand on his porch.
And I'm the bad guy cause I don't answer my door like,
hey, hi, you guys want some autographs? Okay, form a straight line.
Sometimes I feel like loading his rifle and climbing the roof at night and hiding outside to snipe you. It's not that I don't like you, it's just that when I'm not behind a mic, I'm a person who's just like you.